our grandmothers, they always tell us, you have to get up before the sunrise. You have to run. You run east, you greet the sun, you say your prayer. I'm from Navajo Nation and the Thonautum Nation. Running, you know, it's sacred for us. I'm out here doing this, representing my family, my kids. They're one of the reasons why I'm out running. I want to be here longer for them, to let them know you can do anything.